home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How? My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about it. So, hello and welcome to day 2 of European Draft League Season 5 with the game Tits versus Logic. And in my opinion, Logic should be a bit favored here because my team, Kofti's team, played both teams last Sunday and we lost to Tits in overtime and got wrecked 3-0, I think, by Logic. So, judging from that, I would say Logic is a bit favored, but it's only the second day, so tough to make predictions. I hope the audio's fine. You can tell me if I'm not loud enough, then I can put it up a bit more, but I think we should be fine. Logic. Getting pressure by Dalton versus Gust now. Still Dalton, finds the bottom corner. After pressuring Logic. And first goal for Tits team. 1 minute into the game. Angry to Dalton, boosting. Pass gets intercepted by Destro to Logic. Logic versus Regensis. And to be honest, I think that's pretty much the same lineups as on the first day, right? I'm not 100% sure, but I think so. Backfish. Logic. Destro is free, doesn't get the puck. Backfish, clicking it forward to Dalton. Dalton boosting. On the fast speed of Gust or Boo. I will call him Boo. Makes it a bit easier. Dalton. And Boo picks up a puck. Looking for a pass. Maybe to Boom. No. Boo and Boom. Yeah, that will make it very easy, I guess. Boom. Last man with puck. Destro versus Angry Tits. Better end for Destro, but he can't find Logic. Will pick up the puck though, after the wall. Logic. To Destro, boosting, but not getting to through Angry Tits and Backfish, the red defense. Dalton. Passes Backfish, more or less, and Boo with a good standing. Not the best pass to Destro, Dalton has it. Dalton, boosting in, trying a shot on the bottom corner, nice attempt, but I think Boo had the corner covered. Backfish, Forsfield goes down, and Boom, back to his goalie. Boo. Back to Boom. Passing forward, Logic can't pick up. And Angletitz has it. Dalton boosting on the bottom, you can't see him anymore, but he's somewhere there. On the Forsfield. And Dalton gets a rebound, boosts, is in the middle now, and Logic is there. Logic, good move versus Dalton. Fish to Angry Tits. Angry Tits boosting. Dalton was free. Pass a bit short. Destro intercepts. And Logic. One versus Rick once again. Rick has it. Using all his abilities, I think. First force field and then two boosts. Dalton catches the goalie pass. Last man with puck now. Ball passing it forward to Angry Tits. Angry Tits spinning. Clicking it forward. And going for a meter shot at him top corner. No problem for Boo to stay calm there. Destro boosting. Giving it to Boom. One-timer pass attempt to Logic, but Dalton covering that passing lane. Destro good work in defense. Gets stolen by Angry Tits. To Backfish. Has some space. Decides to pass down to Dalton. Not the best pass. And he had so much space, I don't know. Maybe try himself. Better option there. 30 seconds to go, first period. Remember, it's only a best of one. After that, we will have the probe game between these two teams. And then I think Rick will take over. Because I will warm up for my draft league game, which will be the third game today, and after that one I don't know who will take over. Maybe Rick does a full day, who knows, we will see. Dalton, last 10 seconds ticking, maybe a bit of power play. I have to be careful not getting a counter by Logic. Force field of Rick is in time, and that's the end of the first period. High handsome snail. Hi, hi. Boo with the crown. 89% for him. 9 shots on his goal. Okay, that took some time. 8 shots, one allowed, so 9 shots, yeah, that makes sense. Okay, okay, okay. Goal was by Dalton. 1 minute in the first period, right? Yeah, 3 minutes left. So far, Red Lean team dominating. Kind of going a bit against my prediction. I said Logic, in my opinion, favored in this game, but as I said, still early. And Sunshine's prediction is 5-4 for Tits, I guess. Score more. Ah, 6 minutes for 8 goals, that's possible. Filou, mach was. Mach mal was. Okay. My German's not the best. Dalton versus Boom on the face-off. That's true. Mm-hmm. Nice deal versus Engeltitz. Maybe planned. Meter shot attempt on Rick. Well, not the first meter shot attempt in this game. Which tells kind of a story that defending is kind of strong. So you are forced to try meter shots a bit more and hope. Not really good, opportunities to score. Backfish on the force field of Boom. And Logic. That's tough. First man. Gives it to Boom. I didn't see that passing line. Very nice pass by Logic, I have to say. And good one-timer aim by Boom. Very solid. Kamito AFK again. That's some right there. Kamito, yeah. Maybe. I mean, having the first game on a Sunday could be problematic, right? Because, like, 15 CET, it's kind of early, depending on what your weekend plans are. Game so early, yeah. That's the theme of the season. I mean, it's not too early. For me, it's totally fine, but for some people, that might be an issue. But so far, no. I think only 4v4, so we are good there on the first day. And hopefully that continues on the second day, so we don't have, like, 3v4 games. Shouldn't be a problem too much. First game, and already a 4v4. Even game. 1-1 score-wise. Shot-wise, double the amount of shots for Tits game. Tits team. Logic. Misses Destro. He will collect the puck, and Rick steals, I think. Didn't see him left-clicking, but maybe he just collected, I don't know. Backfish, good move. While passing it. Angry Tits has the booster collected. Good job by him. Remains puck possession. Dalton standing. Gets the puck. One-timers. And Angry Tits intercepts. Backfish. Boom clicks it away. The defender for the blue team. Boom and Destro sharing that, more or less. Logic, least time in defense, I would say. At least that would be my strat. Isn't he a new goalie? Kamito, you were talking about, I think? Kamito? I mean, so many names, and now with Discord, I hope that people keep their in-game names a bit, because else it's getting more and more confusing. At least for me. Dalton. Ooh, meter shot attempt on Gus. The third meter shot attempt in this game, if I counted right. And this was a far one. Nicely tied by Dalton, I would say. I mean, you could also say just a weak shot, bad aim or whatever, but I think that's a planned attempt. And if he just collects, he just collects. Dalton can deal with that. But yeah. Who expected the snipe in the long corner? And shot sound was hard enough for him to react with the boost. And it was a meter shot short corner. So yeah, really nice attempt in my opinion of Dalton, because these guys, you kinda can say most things they do are more or less predict when they have some time. And in that situation he had some time, and that was a nice aiming by Backfish. Right under the top post. 3-1 lead, 2 goals, 4 tits. Getting closer to the predictions that predicted more goals. 80 seconds to go in the second period, already at 4 goals, and we have a pause by the red team. That's not a problem with the new pausing stuff. No, it's not new with the pausing stuff. Totally fine. I think they are talking about Rick. Your prediction is now possible. I'm trying to... Kamito played long ago with the same name, or what? Hmm. Can you have day mode? Sure. I think it was more or less day mode. Maybe it's not different, who knows. But I'm open for day mode for one game. I wouldn't cast like 5 games in a row on day mode. I would have to adjust my monitor, I guess. Maybe my monitor's just too bright to enjoy day mode. Could be a thing, could be a thing. For streaming it's probably better, day mode, so yeah. I'm open for suggestions there. FXP had sick corner snipes. I have sick corner snipes too, like once in a millennium. So I could be FXP too, right? Once in a millennium. It's so hard to tell from people playing. Dalton, spinning. Buckfish is covered by Destro. No pass to Angletits. Dalton goes back. Passes him now. There's two blue guys and nice save by Boom. By Boo. Boo. Angletits with a shot on the force field. Dalton picks up a loose puck. Last 10 seconds of the second period. Maybe get ready for some power play. No, Dalton's too far back. Could be a bit more aggressive, but on the other hand, you're two goals in front, so why risk anything? But in the last 3 seconds, you basically just can right click inside, if you have puck possession, inside the enemy goal. By the way, anyone know who Like is? Modi or something? I don't know. Nobody really knows who Like is. Some say it might be... wow, brain. Papula? But yeah, whatever, in my opinion. I mean, it's bad if people try to play for two teams and stuff like that, but I don't think that's the case in Draft League. Yeah. And for Clan Ladder, we will see, I guess. I don't take the double names and Smurf accounts in Clan Ladder 2 serious. So far, it's not a big problem. Like, is the first guy that might be an issue. He's not, he's not bad-mannered at least so far. But yeah, I don't know. It's a bit strange when people rename or come with new accounts. Obviously a bit strange for everybody. Logic to Destro. They need 2 goals to force overtime to get some points. At 4 minutes, more than enough time. Boom. Destro takes over defense. Pass by Boom was intercepted by Backfish. Backfish goes for a long pass. Boom picks that one up. Makes a quick pass. It was intercepted by Dalton. Angletits tries to find Backfish. Logic has it now. After pass from Destro. Click battle. With a better end for the red team. Rick has the puck. Clicking it forward. And Backfish. Nice pickup versus Destro. Not the easiest pickup there. Good pass to Angletits. And good save by Boom. Top corner one timer by Angletits it was. Longest period breaks without memes. It's early, it's still early. Logic, last man puck, clicks it more or less back to his goalie. Boom. First man puck, Destro coming in now. It's stolen by Angletits. Logic now in defense. Dalton boosting, Logic a bit late. And good interception by the one-timer shooting, of the one-timer shooting by Backfish. Or the interception was by Logic, so to say. Angletits to Backfish. Angletits. Dalton picks up the loose puck as last man. Clicks it forward to Backfish. Good wall pass. And Angletits collects. Still 2-goal lead. Still 2-goal lead for the red team. Blue team has to pressure more. 2 minutes only to go. And 2 goals needed. So far, last like 40 seconds possession for the red team, I would say. 30, 40 seconds. Lots of possession for the red team. In the middle of the third period. Good save by Gust using his booster. Boom. Boom. Maybe going for a shot on the force field of Regensis, but he didn't even force field there. Dalton. Back to standing. Doesn't get the puck. Wall pass. Safe wall pass to Angletits. Angletits versus Boom. Better end for Angletits and his team. Angletits tries to find Backfish in front of Boom. And now he has it in front of Boom. Boom clicks it away. Boom. Good pass to Logic in the end. I thought it was a good pass to Destro, but in the end Logic picked it up. So good job there. Backfish covering one-timer shooting lane of Destro. Important there. I don't think Rick was in time. Maybe he was in time. Sometimes it's really hard to judge on the fly while talking. And Angletits has it. Self-wall passes. One time. Checks Logic. Logic now in front position. Yeah. Make a breakaway happen, but Dalton has that in mind. Ah, still, second boost by Logic. Only 1 minute to go. Logic misses everybody. Quick goal needed now. Again, this boosts out. Blocks all the guys. 35 seconds to go. Angle hits behind his own goal. Not getting pressured yet. Goes for a pass to Dalton. Safe pass. That brings some time. Dalton. Smart play by the red team there. Dalton takes his time. Getting pressure by Destro. That's the right thing to do there. Don't give up. Still pressure in 20 seconds. Yeah. That's a good chance. Logic has it. And great save by Rigensis. That was a decent chance. I think probably the best chance for the blue team besides the goal. In my opinion. If I didn't miss too much. Angry Tits. Last 5 seconds. That game is won by Tits' team. Against my predictions, 4-1. Can't touch this. GG. You can't touch this. Can't touch this. So after that we will have the prop game between Tits and Logic, which is basically, for those who don't know, basically the second team, so a little less high class play, so to say. We will see. Backfish with the crown, +6. 2 goals for him, 19 passes received. Oh, good job. Good job. And now it's the question, like, for example, who do you think was the defender for the red team? And I would say mostly... it's even hard to tell, but mostly Backfish, right? Am I seeing that right? Backfish most of the time last man for red team? I don't know. For blue it was definitely Boom and Destro. Sharing that, I would say. Destro 14 passes, 17 received, Boom 13 passes, 10 received. Because defender, normally you see the defender has more passes than passes received, right? That makes sense. And in that case, for the red team, it would be Dalton, and then... No, it wouldn't. Oh, I'm talking... Yeah, basically the red team wouldn't have a defender with that definition. 19 passes, 20 passes, 18 passes, 21 received. And the blue team... Yeah, it would have defender, like, Boom. At least that's what I like to say, that's a defender. So yeah, enough of stats. I took the screenshot, I hope, and I will see you in a few minutes with the prop game. So see you there.